get really tense in the group stage. They know full well a place in the knockout stages is something they can almost touch. Will they be able to make it? Live on EA TV. Hello and a warm welcome on what is a glorious night for football. Perfect playing conditions. I'm Derek Ray, and keeping me company here on the commentary gantry is Stuart Robson. And an important date for them today, because progression to the round of 16 here at the Euros is on offer. Stuart, what are your expectations for today? Great vision from Harry Kane. Brilliant save.
Yeah, thanks, Derek. What a game this should be. Final match of the group stages, and only a win will see them through. Can they do it? Possibly, but I think it's going to be tight, nervy, and very dramatic. I'm looking forward to this one.
The England first 11. Jordan Pickford begins in goal. Luke Shaw starts. Wonderful chance. Oh, keeper dealt with it. Let's see about the delivery. Well, they weren't able to capitalize. Gallagher. No, did well to skip through. Shaw. And you don't want to lose possession there. Well, I think you could call that an escape. It looked a certain goal. Well, a glance up the table confirms that the home side are not really in the position they would ideally want to be in. It's pretty critical, Stuart, if they have designs on progressing.
Yeah, it's in their hands. They just need to hold their nerve here and get the job done.
Well, no way through. Nicely cut out. Kane. Saka. Now, what can England do from this position? Genuine chance. And a goal! That could make all the difference. They'll be determined not to lose this lead.
Well, as we can see here, the pass from Saka is absolutely perfect. And once he gets onto it, he just smashes it past the keeper with great technique. What an emphatic finish that is.
Well, the ball is moving once more. How important will that opening goal prove to be? Malacca. Declan Rice. Now with Bellingham. Bukayo Saka. And Bellingham. Oh, good work to deny the opportunity. England unable to retain possession. And they'll be happy to have regained possession. Options in the centre. Have you dealt with that ball played in rather well? Well, that's how to do it inside your own penalty area. Trippier. Oh, he's lost possession. And they need to get tighter. The referee has given a corner. Trying to pick out a teammate. Not the result from the set piece they were looking for. Well, how about that for a piece of tackling to break things up? Well, for power, 10 out of 10. For placement, maybe 8. Stones. Here's Luke Shaw. Shaw. And swiftly ending that attack. And Bellingham being egged on by the crowd. Chance to finish. And a goal! Cause for celebrations again. Two in front.
Well, just look at this. It's a good finish and reward for their pressure. They really have controlled this game.
And the ball is moving again. 2-0 is how it stands. Now, who can he play it to? Jude Bellingham.
Oh, big opportunity!
Well, he really tried to connect with it, but a long way off target. Hang on to the ball. Well, that's how to shield the ball and control it. Might really be able to trouble them here. Who can he pick out? And still looking for space. Determined defending. Bora did really well to get through. Good defending in the end, and danger averted for now. Blažić. A really good pass. Running with the ball confidently. Well, it came to nothing in the end. Bukayo Saka. Giving the ball to the opposition that time. Kane. Jude Bellingham. Defensive resilience to shut them down. Foden. Now with Shaw. Well, the cross was deep, a little too deep. And now their turn to have the ball. Bukayo Saka. Nice weight on the pass. And he scored not once, but twice. They simply cannot stop him. And no wonder he's enjoying himself. So underway again, and England really beginning to run away with this now. The scoreline threatening to get ugly here. Well, that's how to put in a clean tackle. Trippier. Harry Kane. Is it going to be? Oh, stellar defensive work to get back and win possession. The referee has decided there will be just 1 minute of added time. That is that for the first half here. Well, he's such a fine all-round player, isn't he, Jude Bellingham? And he's showing that in this game.
Well, his movement and ability to receive balls in dangerous areas has been brilliant today. He probably deserves more than just the one goal he's got so far.
So, back underway here, into the second half. Well, they kept their shape defensively. Job done for now. Foden. Trippier now. Well, keeping hold of the ball is what it's all about for them. Harry Kane. Gallagher. And Bellingham. Well, it's such an eye-catching series of passes. Well, it was a good-looking sequence, but it comes to an end. Trippier. The defenders know you can't really allow space like that, but the danger averted for now. And the referee is quite rightly letting it go. Sporar. Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. Sporar. They're really pressing their opponents. Saka. Here's Luke Shaw. And he read it well, intercepting it. Cesko. England with possession again. Harry Kane. Foden. That is how to keep it out of the net. Space afforded him, but really sticking to the task defensively. So half an hour remaining. Harry Kane. Trippier now. Saka. Real chance. And a goal here. There it is. They've done it.
Well, here's the replay. What a pass this is from Saka. And it makes the striker's job so easy. All he has to do is make the right connection. It's a lovely goal.
And this is turning into something of a rout. 4-0. Well, not giving the opposition a look in. That's strong play. Fairly easy for the referee to spot that deflection. So now a throw in. Saka. Phil Foden now. Harry Kane. Well, maybe a good position from which to counter. Well, it looked so promising, but it all comes to nothing. Saka. And threading it through. Big opportunity. And a goal to delight the fans. Just what they were hoping for.
Well, as you can see, he gave the keeper no chance there. He looked so confident, didn't he? That's a cool finish.
My goodness, it's so one-sided. 5-0 in this match. Foden. And a tidy challenge. Now, oh, good run, this. Now, what can he do with it? But nothing comes of it. Kane. Really fine piece of defending play to break us up. Good piece of closing down. Can't miss, surely. Oh, a challenge that simply had to be won. Well, not long to go, and given that they're winning, they know full well they have their ticket in hand for the knockout stages.
Well, they've played well today, haven't they? It's been a tough group, but they've certainly delivered when it mattered most.
Balkovets. It is a decent-looking attack here. Textbook defending inside the box. Now we're inside the final 15 minutes. Bukayo Saka. Kane. Just the challenge that was required. Sporad. Moving forward effectively. Jan Mlaka. Excellent block. Declan Rice. Phil Foden now. Jack Grealish. And he's broken free. And a really good stop.
Well, that's a save of the highest quality. Great goalkeeping there.
Well, they are committed to making the substitution here. Who's going to get on the end of it? The clearance wasn't decisive. John Stones. And the ball with Stojanovic. Really getting stuck in. Might really be able to trouble them here. Corner coming up. Well, they've decided to make a change. Over it comes. Sound piece of defending. Another corner. And still dangerous. And defensive play to be applauded. Sides. And lining it up. And a free kick awarded by the referee. And the substitution will occur now. Harry Kane. And on to Alexander Arnold. Every pass hitting its target. Well, just the tackle that was needed. Mihad Zaitz. Yasmin Kurtic. Chance maybe to use their counter-attacking ability to good effect. And a good challenge to bring that attack to an end. Grealish. And the final whistle is sounded. England victorious. Plenty of plus points. And Stuart, your analysis.
Well, Derek, what a good performance that was. They did most things right, and their attacking play was inventive and had a real cutting edge. That was a really dominant display from them today.
Well, a lot of positives as we reflect on what we saw from Phil Foden in this match.
Yeah, not much more you could ask for, really. Plenty of effort, a goal, and most importantly, the right result. He should be happy with today.